I trust farmers of the EU. Farmers' main task is to grow food, but they also play an important role in protecting our climate. I'm sure they can do both. We will meet with the ministers of agriculture here in Helsinki at the informal meeting. We will discuss soil carbon and ways to increase it in agriculture. This is, I believe, a very important topic. Increasing soil carbon is one of the key actions in agriculture to mitigate and adapt to climate change. I expect a lively discussion about how we can support soil carbon measures with the common agriculture policy of the EU. Before our meeting, we will visit the Finnish dairy farm and the forestry site. These visits are important to show different farming conditions in the EU. I wish everybody a great meeting. Welcome to Helsinki.